Morning, students. Now it's time for spoken English session. So take out your spoken English book, Joyful Sea. Yes, take out hurriedly. And now open page number 11. So students, in early session we did this page, Jingle Goose. So have you recited this jingle? Gandhi the Goose stands on grass with a gift in his hand for the little lass. Yes, students, have you recited this jingle and these question answers? And what about this sentences and statements and activity? Good. So you have to do practice on regular basis. Okay. Now move to the next page. First of all, circle on today's day. Mention here today's date, month, year. And go outside, check out the weather and circle according to the weather. Okay, now see what you see on your screen. Whose picture is this? Yes, hippo. It's called hippo, hippopotamus. Okay, hippo. So this is mama letter H, her, and this is baby letter H, her, hippo, H, her, hippo. Okay, let's listen the phonic sound first.
Happy horses, nothing loud, hop, 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 hop. Hopping here and hopping there, ha is the sound of H.
Once again, listen it. Is the sound of H. Okay, so now tell me what you observe in this picture. See carefully. This is Hank the hippo. What is the name of the hippo? Hank. Hank. Okay, and what does he wear on his head? He has a hat on his head. Okay, and here is a hanky, handkerchief in his hands. Okay, now let's recite the jingle. It's a hippo. Hank the hippo was terribly cranky. Cranky means sunky. When he got hiccups, hiccups means hitchki, isko hitchki lagi hui hai. When he got hiccups, he coughed in his hanky, or वो हैंकी लेके अपना कफ जो है वो साफ कर रहा है. ओके, हैंक द हिप्पो वाज टेरिबली क्रैंकी व्हेन ही गॉट हिकअप्स ही कफ्ड इन हिज हैंकी. वंस अगेन, हैंक द हिप्पो वाज टेरिबली क्रैंकी व्हेन ही गॉट हिकअप्स ही कफ्ड इन हिज हैंकी. यस स्टूडेंट्स, रिसाइट अलोंग विद मी. हैंक द हिप्पो वाज टेरिबली क्रैंकी. When he got hiccups, he coughed in his hanky. Okay? Now, step number one. Have the children repeat as many H-H-H words as possible, especially those given above. Have the children make sentences using each of these, such as, this is a, that is a, I have a, I like a, there is a, etc. Okay? So let's make the sentences using these pictures. Okay, so this is a horse, H H horse. This is a horse. That is a house, H H house. That is a house. Okay, I have a hen, I have a hen, H H hen. I like a helicopter. I like a helicopter. H H helicopter. Okay. There is a hut. H H hut. There is a hut. Right. Now, step number two. Dramatize the rhyme given above by assigning the role of a hippo to the children. Help them arrange a hanky and a hat. Have them act as if they have hiccups. जैसे कैसे एक्ट करना है, जैसे कि हिचकी लगी हो. ओके, अरेंज अ कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन द हिप्पो एंड हिज फ्रेंड. द कन्वर्सेशन कैन बी एज अंडर हिप्पो. आई हैव गॉट टेरिबल हिकअप्स. मुझे बहुत बुरी तरह से हिचकी लगी हुई है. लेट देम कफ इन देयर हैंडकरचीफ. हैंडकरचीफ लेना है, उसमें कफ लेना है. ओके, लेट देम कफ इन देयर हैंडकरचीफ. फ्रेंड, शैल आई गिव यू अनदर हैंकी. क्या मैं आपको दूसरा हैंकी दूं, क्योंकि एक तो उसने गंदा कर दिया ना कफ से, है ना. शैल आई गिव यू अनदर हैंकी. सो दीज आर द डायलॉग्स. यू कैन डू दिस एक्टिविटी विद योर फ्रेंड्स ऑल्सो. ओके स्टूडेंट्स एंड सिबलिंग्स, स्टेप नंबर 3, एनकरेज द चिल्ड्रन टू कम अप एंड डिस्क्राइब इन देयर ओन वर्ड्स व्हाट दे सी इन द पिक्चर. हेल्प देम मेक सिंपल स्टेटमेंट्स लाइक He has a hat on his head. See, he has a hat on his head. Head के ऊपर क्या है? Hat wear किया ना उसने. So he has a hat on his head. He has hiccups. क्या आ रहा है उसको? हिचकी आ रही है ना, हिचकी. ऐसे करते ना हम बार बार जब हिचकी लगी होती है तो. He has hiccups. He coughs in his hanky. और hanky में वो अपना cough बार बार दे रहा है, ठीक है. he coughs in his hanky. Step number 4, discuss animal facts. Hippos have thick skin which is grey in color. Hippos की skin कैसी होती है? बहुत thick होती है. Which is grey in color. और कौन सा color होता है? Grey. Okay. Hippos have thick skin. Which is grey in color. Okay. They are also called river horses. क्या बोला जाता है उनको? River horses भी बोलते हैं उसको. As they live in water. क्योंकि वो पानी में रहते हैं, है ना. They are also called river horses as they live in water. Hippos can run faster than people. कितना तेज भाग सकते हैं? लोगों से भी ज्यादा तेज भाग सकते हैं hippos. Okay. Hippos can run faster than people. Step number 5. Ask questions that elicit a response such as, what is the color of a hippo? Yes, students. What is the color of a hippo? Yes, gray. So, the color of a hippo is gray. Okay. The color of a hippo is gray. Gray color hota hai hippo ka. What kind of skin does a hippo have? Kis tarah ki skin hoti hai hippo ki? Yes, students. Thick skin. Okay. So a hippo. Hippo have thick skin. Okay. Hippos have thick skin. Now give another name for a hippo. Hippo ko dusre name se kaun se bulaya jata hai? River horses. Okay. River horses. So they are also called river horses. Hippos are also called river horses. Okay. How fast can a hippo run? Hippo kitni tez bhag sakta hai? Logo se bhi zyada tez. Hippos can run faster than people. Hippos can run faster than people. Okay. Now, step number 6, activity. Take the children to the playground and let them run a race. Aur aapko race lagani hai. Okay. घर पे भी आप, छत पे जाके भी रेस कर सकते हो. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू रिसाइट दिस जिंगल, दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, एंड यू हैव टू ट्राई टू मेक सेंटेंसेस, ट्राई टू मेक सम सिंपल स्टेटमेंट्स. ओके, लर्न दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, राइट. सो लर्न दिस जिंगल, राइट. हैंक द हिप्पो वॉज टेरिबली क्रैंकी. When he got hiccups, he coughed in his hanky. Once again, Hank the hippo was terribly cranky. When he got hiccups, he coughed in his hanky. Okay, students? So, learn this and send me your short, beautiful videos. Okay? So, now today's spoken English session is over.